Hey, this is a new app for the iPhone, and it uses augmented reality. So it uses the camera on the iPhone. And you take a photo of the hand like this. You can see that's your hand. And then what it does is it puts a little layer between your phone and the hand. It introduces a little pet character called Boris. Now Boris is an Australian redback spider. Normally it'd be very dangerous, but here in an iPhone you can do little things that you never do in real life. But it has a sensor on the phone. If you wave over the phone, it makes him come back. It almost feels like he's on your hand, doesn't it? But you can try, he does tricks. You see, you take the hand and wave it on. First, but he kind of comes out and says hello. You can go and give him a little bit of a tickle like this.
Oh.
Which you normally do with cockroaches, isn't it? But it has sensors on the phone. You can control it by waving over the top, makes him come back. And it almost feels like he's on the hand.
Yeah, he does.
So he does tricks and all. So you just take your hand, just wave it over and say, come here. There's Boris.
I like that.
Oh my god, it's the omelette.
Oh my god.
I was thinking that.